Yep, roger. Okay, I'll come back to you and I'll tell you which one's staying inside when we are rendezvoused, all right?
This is Humber, many thanks.
Thank you.
Teenagers died after being washed out to sea at Whitby. The body of the 17-year-old was found at dawn. Police believe he's from West Yorkshire. A huge air and sea search was launched after the boy's friend raised the alarm, saying he'd got into trouble while wading near the Whitby Pavilion yesterday evening. Four lifeboats and an RAF helicopter scoured the coastline looking for him. Coast Guards say a body matching the description of the missing teenager was washed up on Westcliff Beach this morning.
Well, this morning there has been a body recovered on the beach at Whitby in the vicinity of the search area, actually in the search area, and we're now waiting for formal identification from the police.